Father, in the name of Jesus.
父神，我们奉耶稣的名。
Lord, we just come before you tonight and present ourselves to you.
今天晚上我们到你面前将自己献上。
And Holy Spirit, we ask you to touch us in a fresh and a new way tonight.
圣灵，我们希望你将崭新的再来触摸我们。
You would let us see what you see and feel what you feel about these two streams coming together in unity.
让我们看到有关这两条河流汇集在一起时候，求你让我们看到你看到的，感受到你所感受的。
Let us see what you see, Holy Spirit.
圣灵，请让我们看到你所看见的。
Let us feel what you feel.
让我们感感受到你所感受的。
About homecoming and IHOP walking together as family hand in hand.
就是有关于回家跟 IHOP 这样手牵手成为一家人。
We celebrate your sovereign calling in this.
我们这样子来庆贺你在这个世上你一个绝对的一个主权。
And we ask you for understanding and grace to walk this out with great faithfulness.
我们祷告说，你让我们能够忠心的，而且能够领上了你所给我们的恩典和这样的一个启示。
We thank you in the name of Jesus.
我们奉耶稣的名感谢。
Well, this afternoon we heard some of the testimonies of those who have been suffering, who have suffered persecution in the last years.
今天下午我们听到一些见证，讲到他们在过去的年日里面怎么样遭到逼迫。
And we're deeply touched by this.
我们为他们的见证很深的受到触动。
And I want to just take a few minutes on this topic.
在这个主题上，我就花一点时间来说。
And then we want some of our leadership team to respond to our homecoming family.
然后我们希望邀请一些 IHOP 的领袖出来回应对这些事情他的回应。
I mentioned last night.
昨天晚上我们提到。
That we had a man sent to us from China. 33 years ago,
33年以前，神从中国差来一位的中国的弟兄到我们
当中。He was in prison for 22 years because of his faith.
因着他的信仰，他被下来监中22年。
1958年 ，He was put in prison.
他就这样放到监牢里。
And the authorities say, if you will just simply renounce your faith, we'll let you go back to your family.
当局者说，你如果就是这样子否定你的信仰，我就马上让你可以释放回到你家里面。
By the grace of God, he said no.
但是他有神的恩典，他拒绝了他们。
And then a few years went on, and they went to him again and said, all you have to do is just say, I'm not a Christian anymore.
然后过了几年，他们又再次来问他说：“你只要简单的说你不是信徒就可以了。”
And for 22 years, he was in a work camp.
所以，但是有22年之久，他是在一个劳工
里面。Great hardship and near starvation.
是个几乎要就是饥饿的状态，而且是非常辛苦的环境。
And then the Lord orchestrated his release in a supernatural way.
然后神超自然的这样子就运作，让他能够被释放出来。
And then some people contacted us here in Kansas City.
然后有些人就联络我们。
And they said, we have a man that wants to come to America, but he needs a place that will receive him with these various conditions.
那他们就告诉我们说有这样的一位弟兄，他要来美国，但是他有这些情况，他需要个地方能接待他。
1985. 33 years ago, he came.
所以33年以前他来了。
And we did not know, but he would be one of the greatest gifts that God gave us as a ministry.
我们并不知道，就身为一个事工，他是神给我们其中一个非常大的一个礼物。
And we've been close for 33 years.
我们33年以来，我们非常的亲密。
And when IHOP started 19 years ago, he jumped in all the way.
19年前，当我们 IHOP 开始的时候，这位弟兄就马上全部的投入。
But I want to honor him, and I want him to stand up, Timothy Chung.
我们请 Timothy Chung 这弟兄站立起来。
I want you to stay standing for a few minutes.
能不能站一会儿？
This last Saturday, we were all together and celebrated his 96th birthday.
上个礼拜六，我们一起集合来庆祝他的96岁生日。
And Timothy is in the prayer room day after day for these 19 years.
过去的十九年，他每一天都在祷告室。
But here's the thing that strikes me.
但对我来讲，很受到激动的一个。
I did not understand this till just recently.
我一直到最近我才明白。
The very first international person God sent to us.
他是第一位国际性的人士。
Was a Chinese from the prison camps.
是神差来给我们，就是从中国来的一个进入监狱里面的弟兄。
And we have many, many internationals come since then. Many, many, hundreds and hundreds.
我们有非常数以百计以上的国际的访客来我们当中。
But our very first one was a prophetic statement from heaven.About even this convergence,
就是但是我们第一位这样的国际的友人，就是天上有一个先知性的一个启示，就包括这一次。
The Lord was saying to us, "Now I can understand."
那现在我会说主，我现在明白了。
I'm giving you a great gift, Kansas City.
就是 Kansas 市，我给你一个极伟大的礼物。
One of my choice servants, 22 years in prison for his faith.
他因他的信仰二十二年入狱，他是我的一个拣选的仆人。
And that he will be a first fruit of relationship of a connection that will happen many years later.
他像是就像是一个出手的果子，就让我们好像这么多年，我们最后有个连结，他就是那个出手的象征。
Now, Bob Jones had told me 2 years before.
但是在两年之前 ，Bob Jones 先知告诉我过我。
That we would connect to Asia and very specifically to Chinese believers.
他说我们会跟亚洲联系，而且特别是跟中国。
But I did not know the first international sent here would actually be a prophetic statement of what would happen that we're seeing even right now.
但我却不知道第一位来到我们当中有人却是就是代表这个先知性的象征。
So Timothy, we love you.
所以 Timothy, 我们爱你。
We thank you for your faithfulness.
我们谢谢你对神的信实。
In the 22 years,
在这过去二十二年里面
but in the 33 years you've been here, you have served with such humility and passion for God.
而且在我们当中的三十三年，是怎么样对神的爱跟这样的一个委身
And we receive you as a first fruits.
我们领受你像是一个出熟的果子。
我爱你 Timothy.
Timothy, we love you.
Okay, you can be seated.
请坐。
I'm going to call up just two or three of our leaders, and then we're going to talk for a few minutes, then we're going to call up two or three more leaders.
所以我们会邀请两三位的领袖我们上来。
And we want to respond to some of the things that we've heard today.
所以我们要来回应今天我们所听到的一些事情。
So Diane, why don't you come and share what he was telling me today about Ruth, and you said, you know what you said.
请他分享他今天早上告诉 Mike 的事情。
I was overwhelmed at hearing her story.
当我听见她的故事的时候，我真的深深的被感动。
I was overwhelmed that such a thing could happen to her business.
甚至看见她生意上所遭遇的这些事的时候，我真的震惊的不能相信。
And such a thing could happen to the church.
而这样的事情可以发生在教会身上。
Because I'm an American and those things don't happen in my nation.
因为我身居在美国，这样的事情不可能在美国发生。
And I felt so humbled by her nobility.
那我看见她这样尊荣的仍然活在神的面前，我就觉得非常的谦卑。
By her pure and simple devotion to the Lord.
然后她这样子单纯的仍然仰望主，我觉得非常的震动。
And by her heart that was unoffended.
而看见她的心完全没有被冒犯。
She even said tonight. She said I wasn't depressed.
甚至她刚刚也说到，她完全没有沮丧。
I had to.Ask the Lord, how can that be?
那我就必须问主说，这样子是怎么可能
？You know, if we suffer the loss of a business or the loss of a friendship or relationship, she suffered all of that.
她不只是失去了一个生意，她失去了许多的关系和朋友。
And the only way that she could say this, that she was not depressed.
她仍然能够这样子说，她没有。被冒犯沮丧
is because she's serving as unto the Lord.
因为她觉得她所行的一切事就是来服侍神
And all her desire is, she said to me, I just want to be pleasing to the Lord.
她唯一的渴望就是讨神的喜悦
So he can do whatever he wants with my life.
所以神可以在她的生命里任意而行
And I just.Said in my heart, I want to be like her.
我就在我的心里说，我想要像她一样。
So God, grow me up.
所以神就兴起我。
And help me in all of the little tests of my life.
就让我来面对我生命中许多细小的挑战和试验。
When I have a little betrayal that happens.
那如果我遭遇一 点点小小的背叛。
Someone misunderstands me and they don't like me.
或有人他误解我，他不喜欢我。
Or we lose money in our business.
或在我们的生意里，我们失去一些钱，损失一些利益。
All of the little betrayals of life.
就是在生命中一些微小的背叛。
I was telling the Lord, I want to pass the little test.
那我就跟主说，我希望能够胜过这些小的试探、试验。
Because I know that there are bigger tests that are coming.
因为我知道有更大的试验即将临到。
And I was feeling this not just for myself or for the house of prayer, but for our nation at large.
我觉得这不单单是关乎我个人，也不关乎 IHOP 而已，而是关乎我们整个国家。
So that is my prayer that.The Lord will help all of His people all over the earth to pass the little test.
所以我的祷告就是主能帮助他的百姓在全球各地能够胜过生命中那细小的试探和试验。
And that we would use every negative thing that happens in our lives to grow in love.
那在生命中任何负面的事情都能够帮助我们在爱中成长。
So when I'm having a bad day,
所以今天如果我过得很不爽。
I'm going to remember Ruth.
我要记得好心。
And I'm going to grow in love.
然后我会在爱中成长。
One of the things that Diane told me today.
今天我太太告诉我的一件事。
She said we are all impressed and inspired by the suffering of our Chinese family.
我们因着那种华人就住在中国的家人们，他们一切的受苦，我们大大的被震惊。
Most of us are unaware.
但是我们大部分人都没有察觉。
The Lord wants us more than inspired and impressed.
但神要我们的不是只是印象深刻而已。
Because a number of us are going to actually walk in this kind of resistance and persecution one day as well.
但是有一天我们当中会有一些人跟他们一样要走进类似的这样的一个抵挡。
And she said, I'm fearful that we're going, wow, but we're not actually preparing ourselves for this kind of resistance from the enemy in our own nation.
我自己所敬畏的就是我们只是很震惊觉得哇却不知道在我们国家里面有这样的仇敌即将这样攻击我们
The scripture is clear
因为圣经上很清楚地讲
到 Before the Lord returns
他在神回来之前
It says you will be hated and killed and persecuted in every nation
在每个国家你都会被恨然后被逼迫甚至被杀
Not just China Every nation Matthew 24 says
就是马太福音二十四章说，不光是中国，而是列国都是如此。
She says we're wild, but we're not thinking this might really be something that happens here.
我们只是说很震惊，说哇，却没有仔细想这真的会发生。
Yeah, I believe that the Lord has given us this season here in America.
我相信神如今量给我们在美国这个季节里。
While we're growing everything in our lives,
当我们在我们的生命中每一个部分的，我们都想加增。
We're growing our businesses, we're growing our bank accounts.
不管是我们的生意或我们户口里的存款。
We're growing our Facebook followings.
或者我们那个脸书上的跟随者。就是这一些所有的赞，人家点赞的数目。
I think this is a season to grow our hearts.
但是我相信，如今我们要进入一个季节，是使我们的心增长。
As the most important.Object that we focus on,
成为我们这个季节最要专注的目标。
And we do that vertically, and we do that horizontally with each other.
就是我们不单单与神这样子的相加增，同时在彼此之间横向的加增。
So that's my prayer for all of us that we would take this time in our nation where we are not facing persecution.Where we are not suffering and being tortured.
当如今我们在这个国家，我们没有遭受任何的逼迫和逼害。
To grow in love.
但我们如今要专注的就是在爱中增长。
Amen. Stuart, come on up. Now, I'm going to introduce each one of these leaders for just a moment. I am one by one. Yeah.
我要开始一一的介绍我们每一位的领袖。
Stuart joined us 19 years ago, right when IHOP first started.
这位弟兄 Stuart, 他在19年前 IHOP 一开始的时候他就加入。
And Stuart said, "Hey, how can I serve?"
他就问我说，我可以怎么样的来服侍
？And I said, "Well, we need some leadership in the night watch."
我说在夜间守望的时候，事实上我需要一些领袖。
Because the night watch goes from midnight to 6 o'clock in the morning, 7 days a week, of course.
就是一个礼拜七天，从12点到6点，我们都有夜间守望。
And he said, "Yeah, I'll help."
他说好，我来帮忙。
And so six nights a week.
一个礼拜当中六个晚上。
Our night watch team goes from midnight to six in the morning.
我们夜间守望团队是从就是午夜十二点到第二天六点。
We cover all seven nights, but each member does six, and we rotate it so every night is covered.
每个晚上我们都有这样子覆盖到，但是每一个就是里面的成员就会坚守了六个礼拜。
Last night, the night watch was praying for you to get dreams and visions when you were in bed in the hotel room.
昨天晚上的那个夜间守望，我们为你们祷告，就是你们都能得到异梦异象，在你们的所居住的地方。
Well, 19 years later.
在十九年之后。
He's still doing the night watch six nights a week.
他还是一个礼拜六天在做夜间守望。
19 years later.
19年之后。
My goodness.
不得了的一件事。
He said, "Hey, I want to help."
他说，嘿，我要帮助你们。
Your hair is a little grayer.
你的头发有点白了。
This is one of my dearest friends.
这是我最亲爱的朋友。
I love Stuart, but
我非常的爱他。
Stuart had some observations so about the what's happening here.
在这边所发生的，你有一些观察。
You know, it's been a real pleasure to have you in our midst.
那有能够在你们来到我们的当中，实在是很大的喜乐。
There's a real sense of God's presence that you carry.
我能够真实的感受到你们承载神的同在。
Personally, on my own heart and on my own mind.
在我的心中和在我的意念里。
I've been experiencing just a refreshing of the Lord's presence in my life.
我就感觉到神的同在再次在我的生命中更新了。
And I believe that is related to you all being.
我相信是因着你们在我们的当中。
Two nights ago, we were together with some of your leaders.
两天前的晚上，我们就跟其中的一些领袖一起聚集。
And we were posturing our hearts to say, Lord, we want to receive whatever it is that you bring.
那我们持守的一个态度就是说，主啊，他们带来什么样的东西，我们都想要领受。
And there was a phrase that came across my mind.
那时候我的头脑里面就出现了这样的一句话。
One thing I want to mention before I go there is that I personally feel very humbled by you all being here.
首先我要说，你们在我们的当中使我的心深感谦卑。
Just in terms of your life, your history.
看见你们的生命和你们的历史。
Some of the stories that we're hearing.
我们听见你们生命的故事。
It actually makes sense to me a little bit.
让我开始有一点点的明白。
Why the writer of Hebrews?
为什么希伯来书的作者
talks about men and women of whom this world is not worthy?
就是讲到他们是世界不配有的人。
And I feel a little bit of that in my heart about you.
那我看着你们，我就感觉你们就是这样的人。
But the phrase that came across my mind the other night.
那天晚上呢，我领受的那一句话是什么
？Was they have come to you like the Magi came from the east.
就是他们前来就如同东方的博士前来一样。
These Magi who came and visited Jesus.
这些博士前来造访耶稣。
When he was a child.
就是当他还是婴孩的时候。
I find it interesting that.They came for a very specific reason.
我觉得很有趣是他们带着只有一个目的前来。
They came to worship.
他们前来就是要敬拜。
That's why you came.
这就是你们前来的目的。
You came to worship and to minister to the Lord.
你们前来敬拜服侍主。
But the Magi, when they came to worship Jesus,
但是当博士前来敬拜耶稣的时候
they came with three very specific gifts.
他们带着三个特别的礼物。
And I believe that for our context tonight,
我觉得特别是今天晚上
that these gifts speak of some graces and some anointings that you possess.
就是讲到，其实就代表了你们身上所承载的恩膏和恩典。
I have to admit that the first one is uncomfortable for me to mention.
我第一个很不好意思的提到。
But I'm only mentioning it because of what David Damian shared last night.
那为什么我还可以提呢？就是因为戴米安牧师昨天晚上在我们中间所做的。
And that was the gift of the gold.
就是黄金。
The release of finances.
就是当释放的金钱的财物。
I believe that even your presence.
我觉得当你们在我们的当中。
Is opening up a door.
你敞开打开了一扇门。
For the strengthening and the establishing of nine-day prayer in the nations.
就是使那个列国能够设立这样日夜祷告殿的这样的一个 根基被设立了。
The second gift was the frankincense.
第二个礼物就是他们带了乳香。
The authority of prayer and intercession that you carry is evident.
就祷告和代祷的权柄在你们的身上是清晰可见。
The way that is evident to me.
对我来说是非常的明显可见。
Is I've just experienced an increased desire to pray.
因为我里面就感觉到有一个更加渴慕祷告的这样一个渴慕。
Just an increased desire to fellowship with Jesus.Just as I go about my day, in the last 2 days,
就是让这过往的两天，我就更想要与更加的与耶稣亲近。
It's just been noticeable to me.
对我来说是非常的清楚。
And it's because of the fragrance of Jesus that you carry.
也因着你们身上所承载的耶稣的清香。
And then the last gift,
那最后一个礼物
was the gift of myrrh.
就是墨药。
The understanding of suffering.
你们对受苦苦难的明白。
You're bringing to us an understanding of what I like to call apostolic suffering.
你们让我们开始明白什么是使徒性的苦难，使徒性的受苦。
Suffering for the sake of the gospel.
就是为了福音的缘故，你们受苦。
But I was talking with a couple of brothers earlier this afternoon.
今天晚上下午，我跟我的弟兄来谈。
And that part of the spirit of family that rests on you.
就是就在你们身上所承载的那个灵
is related to the suffering.
就是与受苦苦难有关。
Several years ago, just real quickly, I had a dream.
几年前我有一个梦。
Where the Lord came to me.
主来到我的面前。
But it was Alan Hood.
但就是 Alan Hood.
And but I knew it was the Lord.
但我只在梦里我知道他其实是主。
I was very confused because it looked like Alan Hood.
我那时候很困惑，因为怎么主看起来像 Alan Hood？
I mean, Alan is godly, but Alan's not Jesus. You know?
虽然 Alan 他很敬虔，但他不是耶稣啊。
And he began to speak to me about some of the deepest things of my heart.
他开始就对我说我生命里我心中最深处的一些事情。
And I woke up from the dream.
然后我从梦中醒来。
And the Holy Spirit spoke to me.
那圣灵就对我说话。
And he said, "Do you know why I came to you as Alan?"
他就问我说，你知不知道为什么我要以 Alan 的形式来到你的面前？
I said no.
我就说不知道。
He said, "Because I came to you as your brother."
他说因为我来到你的面前如同你的弟兄。
He said, "A friend loves at all times."
你说朋友乃是时常亲爱。
But a brother is born for adversity.
但是在困难中才是生出弟兄。
And I began to understand that part of the trials that are coming to the earth.
那我就开始明白，在地面上我们所要经历的挑战
are for the forging of brotherhood in the church.
就是能够生出在教会里面的弟兄。
And you carry that grace, and you're bringing that understanding to us.
你们承载这样的一个恩膏，也使我们开始明白。
And so I find myself not quite knowing how to respond. I'll end with this.
所以我就发现我自己不知道如何来接受这样的事情。
Except two things.
除了两件事。
Mary is overwhelmed, and she pondered these things in her heart.
因为玛利亚她就不断的反复思量这些所发生的事。
And what I know is this.
那我所知道的是这样子。
That one way that I can honor you.
有一个我能够尊荣你们的方式。
Is to emulate the spirit that you carry.
就是来学习你们身上所承载的那个灵。
God bless you.
愿神祝福你们。
Dean.So gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
所以黄金乳香墨药。
You know, we've done IHOP 19 years.
我们 IHOP 已经19年了。
And this is a very thought through statement.
这是一个我非常仔细想要讲出来的一段话。
I have never seen generosity greater than the Chinese believers.
我从来没有
financial generosity.
就是在财务上的这样的一个慷慨，我没有见过比华人更多的。
When I look over 19 years,
我回头这样19年
and the prayer movement here and around the nations,
就是不管在这里还是就是国家当中一切的祷告运动
I have multiple testimonies of the generosity and extravagance that the Chinese believers supported the prayer ministry.
就是华人的信徒在这个祷告事工上是怎么样竭力的这样的慷慨的奉献，我有好多个见证。
It's a national grace that God has put upon, or more than national, but it's a grace of God upon a people.
就是神把这样的一个恩典啊，就放在这一群的这个人。
And so I believe that gold, frankincense, and myrrh. I just thought that was profound. The Magi from the East coming to Jesus.
我想到就从东方来的这三位这样的博士，来敬拜耶稣基督，然后带了黄金乳香跟墨药。
And you strengthen us, and we need to receive this grace and walk in this grace ourselves.
你们这样子坚固我们，我们也领受你们这样的恩典，我们要走在这个恩典里面。
This is Dean Briggs.
这位弟兄叫 Dean Briggs.
He's part of our leadership team.
他是我们就是领袖
团队的一员。He focuses on strategic consultation and direction.
他是策略性的一个辅导跟这样的一个带领。
The Lord has really anointed him in that area.
在这个领域上，神非常的高抹他。
And he was just making a few observations to some of the leaders earlier. So Dean, just share this for a couple moments.
也请你来分享。
Based on what Stuart said, if the Magi are bringing the gold, frankincense, and myrrh to Jesus, and Alan Hood is Jesus...
No.
Oh, okay, just wanted to make sure.
我刚刚只是想确定一下，就是说，如果说那个博士带了黄金、没药跟乳香来到耶稣的面前，那么耶稣又看起来像 Alan Hood, 那是什么意思呢？不过
...So, it's been such a privilege to be here.
能够在大家的当中是何等的荣幸。
And so many warm words of affection have been spoken, and more are going to be spoken.
那在我们过往就已经说了很多那个温馨的话语。
Things that Stuart and Dave and Alan and others have shared have really touched on the heart of these gatherings.
就是说 ，Dave 跟Stuart 他们所分享的，特别讲到说有关这些聚集的话语。
And I could echo so much of that, but what I feel gripped by.Is the Lord continues to remind me of the historic sense of what's happening.
那我觉得我最抓住我的就是神不断提醒我们说，在历史过往，在这个历史的意义是什么
？There are facts of being human that limit us.
那我们身为人，其实我们有人的限制。
Primarily, we are limited by our own time.
最主要，我们受限于我们的时间。
In other words, we don't often have a sense of perspective greater than a generation or two within our own lifespan.
就是在我们的一生之中，我们可能所能够明白的不超过一两代。
And every now and then, we'll make a statement, we'll have a recognition that we're in a moment that might be unique within that generation.
有些时候，我们能够辨认出，也许我们在一个时刻是在这一代之中是很独特的。
But we don't always have the confidence or perspective or circumstantial opportunity to be in a moment that is truly historic.
那但是我们不一定有这样的勇气能够辨认出原来我们在一个历史性的时刻。
When I think of the Bob Jones prophecy that Mike shared last night,
当我想到昨天晚上麦跟我们分享那个 Bob Jones 所说的预言。
And Mike has such a journey, as many of you know, he can tell in 8 to 10 hours it would take to tell all of the Bob Jones stories.
那其实事实上，麦可以花几天的时间来讲到所有有关 Bob Jones 给我们的预言和历史。
But I don't know that there is anyone more iconic.
但是我觉得其中最有代表性的、最标志性的
anyone that captures the unique flavor and drama in the heart of God.
就是在神的心中带出一个独特的香味的。
Than the vision he had of the unplugged TVs and the Asians, the Chinese watching in the rice fields.
就所有的预言之中最有标志性的就是一群的华人，他们在田野，
bizarre.
在田中带着一个不插电的电视，可以看到我们在这边所发生的事。
You hear a story like that, and you're reminded of the groping of the words of the Old Testament prophets.
当你听到这样的故事的时候，你就会想到旧约里面的预言。
To see things beyond their local natural time frame.
就是他们能够看见一些是远超过他们时代所能看见的事情，远方的事情。
And it's a word that for 35 years has framed so much of the expectation.
而且这样的一个预言呢，来塑造了我们过往35年对这个事情所发生的期望。
I have been talking about the Asians for 35 years.
35年之久，我一直在跟亚洲人说话。
I got so used to telling the story, You're here. This is shocking. Yeah. It's real.
Exactly.
这个故事我讲了35年了，然后今天你们显现在我面前，真的让我吓一跳。
And what's in my heart is for us all to kind of catch our breath.
那我觉得在我的心中就是很盼望我们大家能够屏住气息。
And not just let the 4 days go by.
不要让这4天很快的就这样过去。
And exchange warm affection and words.
只是单单讲上我们彼此那个情慕的话语而已。
And even to say this is an amazing moment in our generation.
甚至我们讲说啊，在这一个时代的里面，这是一个非常令人惊异的时刻。
I believe this is an amazing moment in history.
的确，我相信在历史上这是使人惊异的时刻。
I'm willing to say that.
我愿意这样说。
I believe, in fact, you said 35 years. I go back to rural Oklahoma where I was born.
那你刚刚麦讲到三十五年，但是我要讲到我从 Oklahoma 这一个 rural 城市里面长大。
I would have been 9 or 10 years old.
那时候我可能只有九岁十岁。
A small non-denominational charismatic church.
我在一个没有没有宗派的圣灵充满的
And over the course of 2 or 3 or 4 years, a number of visiting speakers would come through.
那在两三到四年的之间里面，有许多的无名先知会经过我们。
We had a prophet from Jamaica.
我们有一个从牙买加来的先知。
We had a prophet from Indiana.
从印第安纳州来的先知。
We had a Bible teacher from California.
或从加州来的一个圣经教师。
And they all came through and taught in our little fellowship.
他们都来到造访我们的小小的一个教会。
And they would teach out of Revelation 11.
那他们会从启示录第十一章那里中教导。
And they would say, without trying to identify the literal identity of the two witnesses.
他就说我们不要讲出那两个见证人是哪两个见证人。
They would all speak to the symbolic reality of the two great witnesses of God in the earth.
但是他们都会讲到说这两个见证人所呈现那个特质在全地之上。
The Spirit and the Word.
就是讲到神的话语跟神的灵。
And each one of them would say,
每一个人他们都说
There are coming days when the Spirit and the Word will operate in full maturity.
他们全部都说，这有一天那个神的灵会在全地上丰满的运行。
And we will know those days.
我们会辨认出那些日子。
When the church in America,
当美国的教会
and the church in the West in general,
就是在西方的教会
and the church in Asia,
还有在亚洲的教会
and the church in China in particular,
特别是中国的教会
come together,
当他们肩并肩
because the East is strong in the Spirit,
因为东方是在灵的里面非常的刚强
and the, but through the days of persecution, the Bible was not as available.
但是因着他们所受的逼迫，他们圣经对他们来说并不是十分的普及。
And the West has been strong in the Word.
但是在西方的教会呢，他们却在圣经话语有很强
壮的根基。But sometimes we have been weak in the Spirit.
但很多时候我们却在灵的方面非常的软弱。
And so we heard teaching after teaching that there is a day coming when China and America will come together, and the East and the West and the Spirit and the Word will begin to flourish like never before.
所以我们听到许多的教导说，终有一天美国和中国的教会会走在一起，就是。圣灵的工作和神的话语的会肩并肩。
So, this marked my heart as a young man.
在我年幼的时候，这个就深深的烙在我的心中。
So for 40 years,
四十年之久。
I'm 49.
我今年四十九岁。
I've been looking for the joining.
我就不断的期待这联手的一天。
I've had my antenna up.
我那个天线是高高的升起。
Wondering, God, how are you going to do this and when and what will it look like?
不断地问神说，神啊，你什么时候会做成这件事情？做出来会什么样子？
There are many joinings. This isn't the only one.
那我相信在过往已经有很多的联手，这不是唯一的。
But I believe we should look at this and give thanks.Because this is a big one.
但是我觉得我们必须要看着今天，要感谢主，因为这是一个很巨大的一个连结。
And so I want to appeal to my Chinese brothers and sisters.
所以我想要恳求我的中国的弟兄姐妹们。
Teach us how to move in the Spirit.
请你们教导我们如何在圣灵中行。
We had Brother Eddie share how IHOP has so many notes.
那马牧师就之前有提到说 ，IHOP 有许多的笔记。
We'll give you our notes.
我们所有的笔记都可以给你。
You give us your spirit.
但是你把你们的灵赐给我们。
Dave has been in our leadership team 17 years. 17 years.
在我们领袖团队当中有17、18年
之久。Him and his wife Tracy.
他的太太叫 Tracy.
And they're giving leadership in our ministry school.
他在我们的就是服事的学校里面也带领。
They've been over many different parts of our ministry in the last 17 years.
在过去十七年当中，我们各个事工的领域他都有参与。
And again, we're all dear friends, and he was saying some wonderful things earlier.
他说他之前有个很美好的分享，我们都是非常亲密的朋友。
So Dave.Tell us.
Yes. Yeah, you know, one thing that the Lord made very clear to me years and years and years and years ago when I first came to the house of prayer.
很多很多很多年前，当我第一次来到这里的时候，神就将一件事很清晰地向我显明。
I was just in a moment of asking the Lord, Lord, why are you bringing me here?
那时候我就在问主说，为什么你把我带到这里？
We had just heard the prophetic history before we moved.
在我们搬来之前，我们已经听闻这里的先知性的历史。
My wife and I were in tears. We were so moved.
我太太、妻子和我都被这个深深的震撼，我们不断的流泪。
I felt like the Lord was setting us into something great and awesome.
我就觉得神要把我们带领进入一个极大极美好的事情。
This big story that I couldn't have ever have imagined.
就是一个超级大的故事，是我没有办法想象的。
So I'm going, Lord, why me?
我就问主说，为什么是我？
And the Lord said to me, it's not about you.
主就对我说，不关乎你。
It's not mostly for you.
这而且不是为了你。
It's about your kids.
乃是为了你的孩子们。
Just one of the things that moves me even tonight.
甚至今天晚上很感动我。
Is that my whole family is over there with me?
因为我整个家人都坐在那边。
Just stand for a minute.
请你们站起来好吗？
In the Lord's heart, this storyline that we're entering into.
在主的心中，当我们进入到他的故事，
it's way more about them.
甚至也是超越他们。
And what the Lord has to deposit through us to them.
神要借着存放在我们的里面来传给他们。
So I'm moved that they all get to be here tonight.
我今天很感动，因为他们在我们的当中。
Well, as we were preparing for this event,
当我们来预备这一次聚集的时候，
as we were praying into and seeking the Lord related to this time,
当我们不断地来寻求主关于这一次的聚集。
The Lord really began to stir my heart in an unusual way.
神就开始用一种不寻常的方式来搅动我的心。
With an awe and a fear of the Lord related to who is coming.
就是关乎对于即将来的前来的人，我有一个极大敬畏之心。
I was struck by two things.
我就深深被两件事所击中。
That tell me that we're right in the middle of a God moment.
就显明出来我们正在一个神命定的时刻。
All of us together, we've stepped into something.
就我们一起来进入了一个独特的时刻。
Number one, as we've heard, it's the prophetic storyline.
首先，我们听见那先知性的故事。
And that had us paying attention and seeking the Lord in an unusual way.
就让督促我们用一个不寻常的方式来寻求神。
But for many, for me, it was more than that.
但对我个人来说，远超过那个。
It was a fear of the Lord over who was coming.
就是有一个敬畏神的心，就是关乎谁来即将在我们的当中。
That the Lord was sending us an incredible gift.
就是神差要送给我们一个很奇妙的礼物。
Excellent ones in whom is all his delight.
就是那讨神喜悦的人。
Some of the great men and women of the earth.
就是在地上那些信心的男女。
Who are overcomers of the world.
他们是世界上不配有的得胜者。
Overcomers of the evil one.
那他们得胜了那仇敌。
By the blood of the lamb.
借着那羔羊的宝血。
By the word of their testimony.
借着他们口中所见证的道。
They love not their lives even unto the death.
他们不爱惜自己的生命，以至于死。
And so the beauty, the amazing awesomeness of who is coming.
就是你这个即将要来，他们身上所承载那个神的荣美。
I told our students.
我就告诉我的学生说。
I said we need to honor and bless and serve them.
我们需要来尊荣、来祝福、来服侍他们。
I said because you watch.
因为你要留意。
They're going to be so humble.
他们会是非常谦卑的人。
They're going to be amazing leaders and men and women of God with stature in the kingdom.
他们是在神的国度里有极有身份的使仆人使女。
But I said you'll never know it by how they carry themselves.
如果你看着他们的外表，你绝对不能辨认出来。
They're going to walk so humbly amongst us, we won't have a clue who they really are.
因为他们在我们中间行走，就是非常的谦卑，你根本辨认不出他们是谁是谁。
But as we've been connecting these few days,
但是过往几天，当我们彼此连结的时候，
it's been so stunning and moving to me.
对我来说是极深极深的震动。
It's rare that you meet godly men and women.
你知道不寻常，我们会遇见那神的敬虔的男女。
Whose reality exceeds their reputation.
就是他们的本质超越了他们的美名。
We're talking about you guys. We're talking about our family.
我们所讲的就是你们。
Our Chinese family.
就是我们华人的家人们。
I love that. Not our Chinese guests.
不是我们。
You're not our guest. You're our Chinese family.
Our Chinese family.
你们是我们华人的家人，不是我们华人的客人。
That's it. That's a big deal to me.
对我来说，这个很大一件事。
Because as we're touching who you really are.
因为当我们开始辨认出你们是谁。
You are more beautiful and amazing than we thought.
你们远超过我们所求所想的，更加的美丽跟好。
In your humility.
在你们的谦卑里。
In the way that you love the Lord.
让在你们爱主的方式里。
In the way that you've persevered.
在你们坚忍的方式。
In the way that you've kept your heart in love before Him.
如何你们持守你们心在主的面前。
In the way that you love one another.
在你们如何彼此相爱中。
In the way in which you've let the Lord open your heart for affection.
如何你们容让神打开你们的心表达爱意。
Openness.
就你们这样的敞开。
To love one another with excellence.
彼此相爱。
It's so powerful.
你们所的见证太有能力了。
And one of the things that struck me and is striking me.
有一件事是深深的击中我的。
As a group that is coming.
就是这样的一群人前来。
To our kind of weird little group.
就到我们这一群很奇怪的人当中。
We're so different.
我们是这么的不同。
And the natural way of two cultures.
那你看见我们两个文化的迥然不同。
It's not humility and affection.
就不只是在谦卑和情感的表达。
Without Christ.
就没如果没有基督的话。
The natural way of two cultures.
那这看我们天然人的在文化上的不同。
Is hostility and pride.
就是我们就会有抵挡和骄傲。
But the Lord is taking two cultures.
但主如今将我们两个文化
that have been infected with the love of Jesus.
让把基督的对基督的爱放在我们的当中
to remove hostility and pride.
就拿去了一切的抵挡和骄傲
to join them into one family.
使他们两下成为一个家
that has me trembling.
对我来说，这使我震惊
I'm a child of two cultures.
我是两个文化的孩子
I'm a child of a European dad and an Asian mom.
我有一个亚洲的母亲和一个欧洲的爸爸
I know what happens when you take a white guy and an Asian mom.
我知道当你拿一个白皮肤的爸爸跟一个
a German white guy.
A German.
一个德国的爸爸跟一个
German, so I can say that.
一个亚洲的妈妈
and Thailand.
他从泰国来的。
When you take two cultures and bring them together,
你把两个文化放在一起。
In Christ,
在基督里。
By the grace of God,
借着神的恩典。
Hopefully, you get the best of the two cultures.
你就希望从两个文化中得到那最好的结果。
The redemption of the culture,
就同时也救赎了这个文化。
What makes one culture beautiful in the grace of God?
在神的恩典之中，一个文化是如何能够成为美丽呢？
And what makes the other culture beautiful?
那什么另外一个文化同时也保
Though they're very different,
众人他们是这样的不同。
There's something that you're bringing to us.
你们带了一些东西来到我们的当中。
That the Lord sent.
而是乃是主所差遣的。
This was the Lord's idea.
这是主的想法，主的心意。
He knows that we need you.
他知道我们何等需要你们。
That you bring something that we need.
你们带了一些是我们所需要的东西。
That he calls beautiful.
他说这是看为美的。
That he wants to inject into us.
他又要把这个灌入在我们的当中。
So we're in that mode of receiving.
所以我们如今是在一个领受的一个这样子心态里。
Wanting all that the Lord wants to give us through you.
就是神借着你们所要量给我们的。
But in a family that's receiving one another.
但是我们在家中乃是彼此相待，彼此。
It works both ways.
这个是双向的。
There's a gift in who we are.
同时，因着我们的所事，我们也能够呈现一个礼物给你们。
And a gift in who you are.
而且是你们的所事。
That the Lord wants to bring together.
也是我们的礼物，以至于是主要把我们两下合为一。
Into one family.
成为一个家。
When you do that.
当我们做成此事。
You don't end up with just the one culture.
你不会只是剩下一个文化
or the other.
或者另外一个文化
You end up with something wholly new.
你会得到一个崭新的文化
You end up with something brand new.
我们会得到一个崭新的
And what is moving my heart?
什么在搅动我的心呢
Is that as we come together as a family,
就是当我们开始进入一个家
For a European,
身为一个欧洲人
you start to strategize what's next.
我们就开始策划下一步是什么。下一步
That's the German.
就是我德国的那一方面。
You keep claiming that German side. You can't help but think, what are we going to do together?
你知道我们西方的文化总是想我们下一步要做什么，下一步要做什么。
What's going to happen?
那下会将会发生什么样的事情？
But when two cultures join into one family,
但是当两个文化进入到一个家中的时候，
you have to ask a different question.
你开始要问另外一个 不一样的问题。
Who are we?
我们到底是谁？
Who am I now?
我现在是谁？
Who are we together?
我们两下合而为一之后，我们是谁？
That we couldn't be separately.
就是我们不能再分开了。
Who are we?
我们现在是谁？
That we needed to be together.
就是我们必须要合在一起。
To go to where the Lord is pushing us together.
能够一起进入到神推进我们进入的地方。
There's a place we can only go together.
只有那个地方，只有我们一起才能一起进入的。
We need one another.
我们需要彼此。
And I'm excited about what that new expression is.
我对那个即将呈现的表现是非常非常的兴奋。
Because everybody knows.
因为大家都知道。
Asian babies are the most beautiful.
那亚洲的孩子是长得最漂亮的。
So what will our kids look like?
所以我们的孩子会呈现成什么样子呢？
And David shared something else. David, who just spoke.
就刚才这位 David 弟兄，他也分享了一些。
He told us.
他告诉我们。
He says, some of these Chinese believers that are here with us, they are men and women of whom the world is not worthy. He says, we're looking at them with our eyes in our auditorium. This is what they look like. I was touched when he said that to our leadership team. Well, 35 years ago, you already know the story. The Lord spoke and said, one day you're going to have 24-hour worship and prayer and intercession and music all together. And we're going to be dynamically connected to Asia and in a very specific way to Chinese believers all over the world.
我们跟亚洲，特别是中国，还有全世界，会有个非常奇妙的一个互动。
35 years ago, this did not make sense.
在35年，这些话对我来讲一点都没有办法明白。
I couldn't guess what, why, or where, or how this would happen.
我完全猜不到这个事情在什么地方、什么时候、什么方式能够呈现。
But I like what Dave said.
但我很喜欢刚才那个 Dave 所说的。
That the Lord has arranged something for our future that we cannot have except we go together.
他说神正在安排一些事情，除非我们同行，否则到不了那个地方。
He has orchestrated this whole putting together.
神亲自这样子促成这每一件事。
In October 1990,
1999年十月
，I had a very dramatic encounter with the Lord.
我跟神有个非常奇特的相遇。
And He spoke this phrase.
他说了这句话。
I'm raising up an international family of affection.
他说：“我在全球呢，兴起一个对我带着热情的一个全球的家人。”
And I'm going to connect the families, the ministry families of the earth together, and they're going to cross-pollinate in a very deep way.
就是我会在全球这样事工的家人，会把他这样完全的联合在一起。
And we always knew that we would have this deep sovereign connection with our Asian family.
我们一直知道，始终知道，我们对我们亚洲的家人会有一个非常深刻的连接。
But I believe these 4 days.
但是我相信这四天。
I agree with Dean.
我相信刚 Dean 所说的。
I think this is historic.
我相信这是个历史性的。
I told our IHOP staff.
我告诉我们就是 IHOP 这些同工。
I said without any even risk in saying this.
就是我毫无疑问的，我可以这样说。
Super evident to me.
这对我来讲是非常的明显。
I said these 4 days.
这四天。
Will be the most significant gathering in IHOP's 19-year history.
在我们 IHOP 19年历史当中，这会是最重要的一个聚集。
I said it may not appear that way to somebody who's just casually glancing at what happens for 4 days.
就是这四天当中，如果就是个路人这样子看一眼，他可能没有察觉到。
But I said we'll look back in 5 and 10 and 20 years.
但是未来5年、10年、20年，你们回头看。
We will talk about IHOP before the Chinese came and IHOP after they came in that 4 days.
那个分界点就是中国人来之前跟中国人。
This is our first day of our 20th year of IHOP.
今天是我们二十年的开始的第一天。
We've been talking about IHOP 2.0.
我们讲的时候就是 IHOP 的2.0版。
But we will talk about it IHOP before the Chinese came, IHOP after they came. Two very different storylines.
我们讲的就是这个分界故事的 分界点就是华人来跟华人来之
后。Before Chinese.
西元前，就华人来之前叫西元前。
And Shandai Mahandai after the Chinese.
Shandai Mahandai 就是华人来之后。
And in our hearts,
在我们的心里，
we are saying yes, Lord.
我们跟神说是的。
We have need of Thee.
我们需要你们。
Yes, Lord.
是的，主。
We enjoy you.
而且我们享受你们。
Yes, Lord.
是的，主。
We are family together.
我们一起是家人。
That you sovereignly put this together.
你这样，你主权里面你促成这事。
We can work the details out in the days to come.
在未来日子，我们可以把一些细节来再讨论。
But we know that which God has joined together, let no man separate.
Yeah.
神所促成的， yeah. 没有人可以分开。Yeah.
So Alan, Daniel Alan, you guys just do it any way you want.
Well, I'm still stopped on that, what God has joined together, let no man
separate.
That anointed phrase, Mike, when you spoke that, my spirit just leapt with joy.
这句话 是圣灵所带领你所说出来的宣告。
As the bridegroom of the ages is getting prepared to break the sky and come.
他已经准备好要破天裂天而降。
The bride is making herself ready.
那新妇已经预备好了。
She's making herself ready.
新妇已经预备好了。
Dressed in the garments of unity and love.
穿戴着一个合一和爱的新衣。
Beauty preparations.
就是一个美丽的预备。
Oh, that's what leapt in my spirit when you said this.
当你刚刚说的这句话的时候，就是在我的心里想的。我们怎么样来宝贵的预备我们自己？
It is not just the joining together, but the precise time. Today is the first day of our 20th year. This is remarkable.
而且不只是两下合而为一，而且讲到说今天是我们第二十周年的第一天。
David Damien said in the meeting before.
戴米安牧师在我们查验的时候。
It's our first day of our 20th year. On the 20th of the month, the Lord is giving us 2020 vision. I thought that was a nice little parable.
就是说这是我们就是二十年的第一天，所以神给我们一个二十二是一个完满的一个完全好的一个事例。
Before we go on.
但在我们往前再讲。
I just want to give the quickest introduction to these two men.
我要很快的介绍这两位。
Yes, of course you can.
I just feel Alan has an unction in the Holy Spirit, and I want him to continue it.
Yes.
对，
我觉得那个 Alan 有一个在圣灵里的声音，我想让他说出来。
If you go down, I'm going to tell Alan to be quiet. So you have to stay up here.
I don't know what to say. I just have such affection in my heart right now.
我现在里面心中充满了情感。
Even as Daniel touches me, I just love this brother.
当甚至当 Daniel 放手按手在我身上的时候，我就感觉到深爱这个弟兄。
Oh, Lord, release the Philippians 1:8.
主啊，愿你来释放腓立比书一章八节。
All across this room right now，
就在这全场之中。
I long for you with affection in Christ Jesus。
主啊，我祷告，我期待这样的一个对耶稣基督的热心。
Give it to us, Lord, tonight。
主啊，今天晚上量给我们。
Release it all over this place。
在这个全场之中释放出来。
Release it, Lord. We need it, Lord.
主啊，来释放它，因为我们何等的需要。
This cannot be a casual transactional meeting, Lord.
这不是一个随便的一个交接的时候。
We need the Philippians 1:8 anointing and grace.
主啊，我们需要腓立比书一章八节那样的一个恩典和恩膏。
Oh, as I was saying with my precious Chinese brothers and sisters before this meeting,
华人家人弟兄姐妹来说，就在这一次这一场聚会之前。
We're the International House of Prayer.
我们这里是国际祷告殿。
We're not the American House of Prayer.
但不是美国祷告殿。
We're the International House of Prayer.
我们是国际祷告殿。
We're made up of Chinese and Korean and Latino and Mexican and Brazilian.
我们中间有华人，有韩国人，有拉丁美拉丁洲人，还有非洲人、欧洲人。
Russian. The islands of the seas.
然后还有从岛屿上来的。
Our family is truly a cross-cultural family here.
在这里的家人，在 Kansas City 这里的家人是的确是一个。各族各异的人。
And God has truly called us as a United Nations of Prayer.
神使我们成为一个祷告的属灵的联合国。
And He's entrusted us to host the nations.
他信任我们来接待列国。
So we've had many gatherings.
所以过往我们有许多的聚集。
Where we've come together for deep commitment.
当我们前来一起立下
partnership
来定义委身，我们要与列国合伙。
God has gifted us to do that.
神量给我们恩典，知道如何这样做。
And we've had many meetings like these with leaders from all over the world.
过往已经数不清楚有多少次有这样的领袖聚集。这就是神信任我们能够来接待列国的领袖们。
But there's something different here.
但这一次有一些迥然不同的事情。
As I listened the last couple days,
在过往两天里面，我聆听你们的故事。
You've gotten my heart.
你们夺了我的心。
You got in our hearts.
你夺了我的心。
Philippians 1:7-8.
那腓立比书一章七到九节。
Paul said to Philippi, "You're in my heart."
那保罗对腓立比说，你在我的心中。
And how greatly I long for you with the affections of Christ.
我带着基督的来渴望你们。
Beloved, I wish you could have seen it.
我亲爱的弟兄姐妹们，我盼望你们得以见。
Beautiful, beautiful.
It is very obvious to all of us.
对我们每一个人来说都非常的明显。
The Holy Spirit is fully in control of the narrative for decades now, and He's putting an exclamation mark today.
圣灵在为我们过往几十年的经历里面，如今放下了一个惊叹号。
And this is significant.
对我们来说，这非常的重要。
Because what you observed just now on the stage, that spiritual travail.
因为我们刚刚在台上看见属灵的劬劳。
Is actually a manifestation in the natural that of what God has been preparing for decades.
事实上，只是一个过往几十年神的预备的一个在自然界的一个呈现。
This is the second time I've heard that it happened today.
事实上是今天所发生第二次。
So be prepared for more of this in the next 2 days.
所以在未来的两天里面，我们要预备好迎接更多灵里的劬劳。
We are not trying to do this.
我们不是用人为的方式来做。
The last time when Diane stood out and just shared.The Holy Spirit sent all of you to help her push through whatever that need to be pushed through.
今天下午，达安在我们中间分享的时候，圣灵就来借着他来伸出一些事情，那大家就围着他来帮助他伸长。
And the Holy Spirit came upon Alan.
那刚刚我们也看到圣灵临到 Alan.
And again, you came around Alan and helped him push through what God wants him to bring forth.
那再一次，我们围绕他来帮助神在我们中间伸出他要手伸出的。
I really believe that we are in a corporate prophetic moment.
我相信我们在一个集体先知性的时刻。
Where you collectively,
当我们众人
has been sent by the Lord,
乃是被神所差遣的
to help IHOP push through a corporate stewardship.
来帮助 IHOP 来推进一个
集体性的那个管理
Birthing the United Nation of Prayer
能够生出一个祷告的联合国
Alan said it so clearly
那 Alan 刚刚清楚的陈明
That we have said yes to the Lord
我们已经对神说愿意
This is our assignment
这是我们的任务
We have the grace to host the nation
我们被良有恩典来接待列国
We have hosted many gatherings
事实上过往我们主持了许多次的聚集
But this is a prophetic moment
但如今是一个先知性的时刻
Where something need to be birthed
以至于在我们中间有一些事要生出来
Without you coming
没有你们的前来
Without you coming as 1,000 strong or more
没有如果没有这样一千多人的前来
We cannot push this through
我们没有办法突破
And so today
所以今天
It was repeated twice
已经重复了两次
in our leadership team,
就在我们的领袖团队的里面
and I believe
我相信
that we are in this moment,
我们在此时此刻
after this gathering,
在这一次聚集之后
literally like what Mike said just now after the Chinese came
就是像刚刚 Mike 不断的宣告说当华人来了之后
A whole different chapters of our storyline will open up because you push through those pages.
我们的故事里面会展开一个崭新的篇章，因着你们被我们的帮助。
And I want to say one last thing, and then I'll let we got to do some business together with God and one another here.
那在我再容忘我再多说一件事。
I've been observing. The move of the Spirit in our midst for the last 4 or 5 years.
在过往四五年里，我不断的观察圣灵在我们中间的作为。
Last 3 years.
在过往三年里
，God sent us sovereignly the Russian bishops.
那神圣的差派了一个俄国的苏俄的bishop， 俄罗斯的主教来。
Just now I was speaking to most of you 1,000 Chinese delegates here.
那我跟大家这个一千多个华人的会众。
The last 10 minutes just now was speaking mostly to you.
过往的十分钟我是跟着你们来说话。
Because you came as 1,000 strong to help us give birth to something.
因为你们大概有一千多人前来来帮助我们生产。
Now I'm speaking to you, IHOP family.
现在我要对 IHOP 的家人说。
I want us to be very alerted.
我希望你们保持敏锐。
Last 3 years,
在过往的三年里
Russian bishops.
神差派了一个俄罗斯的主教。
Uninitiated by us.
不是我们主动的。
Also a decades long story.Storyline with the Bible sown into Russia 25 years ago.
事实上这也有一个很漫长的一个故事，就是我们送圣经的25年前送圣经到俄罗斯。
We were connected through the last 3 years. We were connected to 90% of the Russian bishops.
那过往的三年里面，我们与90%的主教就是跟他们有连结。
At the time when the relationship between the geopolitical relationship in Russia and America is not really good, God is strengthening the body of Christ in a very, very solid way between the church in Russia and the church in America.
因为那时候苏俄跟美国的关系并不是很好，但是却是借着教会的连结。
And right now, God is sending the Chinese body of Christ.
我们就看到了突破，但如今神差派华人的信徒前来。
The Holy Spirit is very committed to let the family.Globally get connected regardless of what the political situation is globally.
圣灵定义要连接基督的家成为一个家不管那政治上的氛围是什么样的情况。
IHOP and America cannot make it alone.
美国或 IHOP 不能独自奋战。
This is very important to us.
对我们来说这是非常的重要。
Mike. Just pray for a moment.
一起来祷告。
Asia, the Lord has called you for such a time as this.
亚洲，神在这个时刻来呼召你往前。
Even from the beginning of the ages.
甚至从就是创世以前。
I have ordained this position and this leadership role for you in the earth.
我就在地上设立高你在这个位置上来怎么样来做带领的工作。
Asia, you shall arise.
亚洲，你要兴起。
You shall stand strong.
你要这样坚强的站立。
And I will use you in a unique way in all of history.
我从历史上非常独特来使用你。
For I have appointed you for leadership in the globe for such a time as this.
在全球在这个时候，我指派你为带领的人。
And I will call many ministries to stand beneath.You and gird you.
我在这个地方会兴起许多的事工，要在被你们来带领。
The International House of Prayer will stand behind you and strengthen and gird you in this calling.
我们祷国际祷告学校这个地方就来成为你们其中这样的一个事工。
For you have need of the prayer ministry.
因为当你们在祷告上有这样的一个需要。
For you have a leadership calling second to none in history in this hour.
而且历史上你们是前所未有的站在一个领袖的位置上。
I've raised up an international prayer ministry to stand before you.
所以我要兴起一个国际的一个这样的一个祷告的一个事工，站在你的面前，站在你的后面支持你。
To strengthen and gird you.
来这样子加强，来加强你，而且来保护你。
And they will call many others that will stand beside you and strengthen you.
我会兴起很多其他事工站在你的旁边来这样来加强你。
I called you for such a time as this.
我在时刻就是来召你们前来。
The body of Christ needs you to stand in your leadership position now.
就是整个基督的家就是需要你能站立起来。
You will not waver.
你不会摇摆，你会站立的稳。
And you will bring the gospels over to Jerusalem.
你会把福音带回到耶路撒冷。
And you will prepare for the coming of my son.
而且你会预备好来迎接我儿子的再来。
And I have raised up prayer ministries around the earth to stand with you.
我要兴起全球各样的祷告事工来与你们一同站立。
And this United Nations of Prayer will serve you and call others to stand behind you.
而且我们这个日夜祷告会站在你们旁边支持你，而且呼召别人一起加入。
For what God has joined together, let no man separate.
神所促成的，没有人可以破坏。
This is the utterance of the Lord in our midst.
这是主在我们当中发话。
That's directly from heaven.
是直接从天上而来的。
I want to give a pause and receive it fully in our spirit, especially the Chinese.
让我们暂停一下，在灵里面全然的领受，特别是华人。
And I would like Hao Xin and Lydia. Hao Xin, can you come and stand with Diane?
好心请跟。
And all the women, the Chinese women, come and stand with her.
所有的华人姊妹跟达雅一起
站立。On the stage, those on the stage,
在台上的姊妹们。
We have enough women on the stage. Come and stand with Diane.
请跟达雅一起站立。
So Jesus, I do say thank you. 主，跟你说谢谢。Say thank you on behalf of this house.
我代表这个殿来跟你说谢谢。
You have heard our cry.
你听见我们的哭求。
And you are answering us.
你也如今来回应我们。
You are the God who hears.
主啊，因为你是垂听的神。
You are the God who has compassion.
主啊，你是充满怜悯的神。
You are the God who has mercy.
主啊，你是带着怜悯的神。
And you answer the cry of your children.
主啊，你回应你孩子们的哭求。
So we thank you that you have enabled us to cry.
所以我谢谢你，因为你使我们能够再次的哭泣。
And we thank you that you hear our cry.
主啊，我谢谢你，因为你已经听见了我们的哭泣。
And we thank you that you are coming.
主，我们谢谢你，因为你会再来。
That you are delivering on your promise.
你会按着你的应许来拯救我们。
You always come through, God.
主啊，你的应许绝不落空。
You are faithful.
因为你是信实的。
You are faithful.
你是信实的。
You are faithful.
你是信实的神啊。
And we trust your leadership.
主，我们信任你的带领。
And we love your leadership.
哎，我们爱你的带领。
And we love your ways.
我们爱慕你的道路。
So we thank you, God. We take our rightful place.
主，我们站在我们应当的位置上。
As mothers, as fathers.
就是身为父母。
Because we want our children.
因为我们要我们的孩子。
We want our sons and daughters.
我们要我们的儿子女儿们。所以主啊，带他们来，带他们来。
From far and near，
不管是从远方，从近处。
Bring them here，
主啊，把他们带到这里。
Come and refresh them in this place，
主啊，使他们在这里得更新。
Come and wash them，
使他们在这里得洁净。
Come and speak tenderly to them，
主啊，前来对他们轻声软语。
Strengthen their hearts, O God，
主啊，坚立他们的心。
By the power of your strong love，
借是你那爱的力量。
Oh, we love you, Jesus.
Yes, 我们爱你。
We love you, Father.
天父，我们爱你。
We love you, Holy Spirit.
圣灵，我们爱你。
We want all that you have for us.
主啊，你凡为我们预备的，我们一样都不要错失。
So we say yes to your call.
所以主，我们回应你的祷告。
We have prayed for years and years that we would No, the spirit of wisdom and the spirit of revelation and the knowledge of you.
主啊，我们多年的祷告就是我们能够辨认出那智慧和启示的灵在我们的当中。
That believers all over the earth would awaken to the hope of your calling.
主啊，那全球的信徒会能够回应你的呼召。
So we say, bring it forth, God.
所以主啊，我们说愿按着你的话成就，就是苏醒我们。
That birthing,
就是这样的生产。
That raising up,
这样的一个兴起。
That strengthening and establishing unto maturity,
这个设立进入成熟。
That your Son Jesus would receive the honor and the glory that He is worthy of.
以至于你的儿子能够得到一切他配得的尊荣。
In every nation of the earth,
在全地的每一个国家当中。
That all nations would honor Jesus.
那所有的国家都要来尊崇耶稣。
Bring the nations here, God.
主啊，把列国带到这里。
And send us to the nations.
也差派我们进入列国。
We are yours, O God.
主啊，我们属于你。
Have your way in us.
主啊，愿你凭你心意而行。
In Jesus' name,
奉耶稣基督的名祷告
Amen.
Amen. Let's give the Lord a big hand clap for what He has done.
一起拍掌归荣耀给神，他所做成的一切。
当我们的耳朵听见这一切，当我们的眼睛看见这一切
，When we see and hear all this，
我们的灵经历这一切
，And our spirit experience all this，
我们感受我们的心都融化了
，Our heart melted。
我们特别想在这个时刻释放一个祝福给我们 iHub 的家人
，So we want especially want to release a special。Blessing to our family, IHOP family.
We
believe deeply that we enter into a brand new season.
This is not
only the first day of their 20th year.
We want to say that
you will not walk alone.
这是我们整个家庭全新的一天。
It's a brand new day for the entire family.
所以我们想要做一个先知性的动作来表达我们的祝福和鼓励。
So we want to express our blessings through a prophetic act.
我们相信 IHOP 多年来承载神的心意。
We believe that through over these years, IHOP has carried God's heart.
你们经历很多的征战、压力、眼泪、破碎。
You experience a lot of hardship, warfare, tears, difficulties.
我们想要用。
We want to use.
来擦你们的鞋子。
We want to use tissue paper to wipe away the dust away from your shoes.
这是刚刚我们擦眼泪的。
We will use the tissues that we wipe our tears to wipe your shoes.
这是我们刚刚擦眼泪的纸巾。
These are the tissues we wipe our tears.
沾满我们的鼻涕和眼泪。
It's filled with our tears.
我们真的想要用眼泪来洗你们的脚。
We want to wash your feet with our tears.
我们想要邀请所有 IHOP 的核心的同工来到。
We would like to invite all the leaders from IHOP to be on stage.
请给我们这样一个机会，我们带着一个谦卑的心。
With humility, would you please give us this opportunity?
我们想要用这个动作宣告说。
With this notion, we want to declare all the past has gone.
主悦纳你们一切的忠心，一切的献上。
May the Lord reward all your faithfulness.
如今是一个全新的开始。
Today is a brand new beginning.
你们并不再独自行走了。
You will never walk alone anymore.
我们将要一同的往前行。
We will walk together forward.
So anybody on the ELT, the EMT, the CBETS leadership team, the pastoral leadership team, or the Tuesday GPR team, any of you that are in the room, come on up here.
You know who you are.
They're washing our feet with their tears as a prophetic act.
他们用他们泪水所沾满的这些卫生
纸为我们擦鞋。Worship leaders, come on up here.
不管你是敬拜团队的或者任何的领袖，请你到前面来。
Well, David, my shoes have never been cleaner than right now. They have been double, triple cleaned.
If I were you, I would never take them off.
Oh, it's a good idea. I like this. Hey, thank you for your leadership tonight.
Because
we were about to go this direction, and you got us back on course, or this would not have happened, so I appreciate this.
We were about to go this direction, and you got us back on course, or this would not have happened, so I appreciate this.
It's a joy to walk with Mike because you can feel free in the spirit, so there is no limitation. You can share our hearts and we can connect. Wu Qian will come and share.
请到前面来分享。
If I can find him, yeah, come.
这是我们华人家庭送给 iHub 的第二个礼物。
This is our second gift presented from the Chinese family.To IHOP.
就是我们的吃饭用的筷子。
These are chopsticks that we always use for meals.
我们感受到，IHOP 跟回家好像是两根筷子成为一双筷子。
We feel IHOP and Homecoming just like two chopsticks. They work together hand in hand.
我们今天在这里立约。
And today we made a covenant here.
刚才我在擦一个同工的鞋的时候。
When I was wiping one of the co-workers' shoes.
我能够感受到他每一天白天或者晚上，他这双脚。走到祷告殿，再走回来路上，每一步，神都纪念。
I can feel how God remembers every steps that He takes to going into the prayer room and back from the prayer room back to His house.
我们这样的一份产业，也是我们的产业。
This inheritance is also ours.
今天一天所分享的。在一种很不容易的环境下，我们跟随神，这也是我们的产业。
Being able to pursue God continuously, even during hardship, is also our inheritance.
这些木头都是可以建造王宫的木头。
These chopsticks are made out of woods that are worthwhile to build a palace for the emperors.
上面是黄金。
On top of it is gold.
我今天想到说，这些木头它本来是树，但是它们却从树上被砍下来。
These woods were part of trees that were cut down.
它们必须经过死。
They have to experience death.
然后，那工匠的刀一刀一刀的在上面。雕刻
and then went through the refining process of knives.
就像我们所有付上的代价和哭泣
Just like all the tears and all the prices that we paid.
Let's get that camera. Right
然后
so everybody can see our beautiful chopstick.
然后成为一双筷子
And finally, the woods can be made into a pair of chopsticks.
如果只有一只筷子也是可以用的。
You know, even with just one, we can use it for food. You can poke food.
但是一双就非常完美。
But two makes it perfect.
而且筷子是来服侍我们用的，是来服侍。
And the purpose of chopsticks are used for serving.
所以我相信，IHOP 回家。
So I believe IHOP and Homecoming.
东方的教会和西方的教会。
The church from the east and the church from the west.
在这个时代合一在一起。
In this generation, we will come together as one.
我们一同来服侍这个荣耀的时代。
And together we will serve this glorious generation.
So we have five. So we are using symbolic on, for IHOB. It's not really for.
So let's go, Dave Stewart, this guy, and us two, so we can share one.
Okay.
五个人，五个对五个。
She will do it.
They're teaching us how to use them right now. This is what's going on.
他们正在教我们怎么使用筷子。
Last night I got the 10.0 phone, and now I have chopsticks. I have two sets of things to learn.
昨天要学用新的手机，今天第二样就要用筷子。
I'll teach you.
Well, thank you. This has been a wonderful night together.
今天晚上实在美好。
But I'd like to end it with one thing.
但我用一件事情来结束。
David, I'm ending it unless you stop me.
No, I'm here.
Are we done, right?
我们结束了吗
？Okay, I want to have everyone in our night watch come stand here. Anyone in the building, because we're going to go to bed, but they're going to go to the prayer room till 6 in the morning. They're leaving here to go there to pray for us. So a few of them are here. So anyone in our night watch, please come stand down here. Stuart, though,
我们欢迎
I saw a number of them.They go all night. Their day just starting right now. Anyone in the night watch, come on down.
这是我们午夜守望的团队。
We love the night watch. We love the night watch.
我们喜爱，我们爱。
Night watch, come all the way down here, all the way.
夜间守望的弟兄姐妹。
No, come on, let's go. Make two rows. Yeah, there you go.
我们待会结束以后，他们就直接会到祷告室为我们祷告。
Two rows. Come on, let's keep moving.
所以我们爱他们。
Don't get shy. Keep moving.
不要不好意思。
Now, what I'm going to ask for is our Chinese family to bless the night watch.
So,
wait, I know Lydia from Hong Kong. Where's she at? Yeah, Lydia. Yeah, you wait. She'll make Corey Russell pay attention. Go ahead.
好，我们同心举起我们的手。
Let's raise our hands together.
为着这些夜间守望的守望者。
For the night watchers.
说不定他们是天使哦。
Maybe they're an angels.
啊，所以举起我们的手祝福他们。
So let's raise our hands to bless them.
天父啊。
Heavenly Father,
你是创天造地的神。
You are the one who creates the heaven and earth.
除你以外
，besides you，
再没有别神。
There's no other gods.
只有你
，only you，
是昼夜不睡觉的。
You are the God who never sleeps, never slumbers.
永不打盹的神。
You are never slumbered.
你在为我们守望。
And you watches for us.
所以，亲爱的主
，So dear Lord，
我们把一群的弟兄姐妹。
We give you.
他们带着你的一个特质
These brothers and sisters, they have one thing from you.
就是不睡觉的
That then they will never slumber.
我们真的为他的不睡觉呢很感激啊
We thank you for their watches over the night.
非常的感激
We thank you for them.
因为在夜间有你们
Because of them.
哪里有你们
？Wherever they are，
哪里的黑暗就可以突破。
The darkness of that place can have a breakthrough。
在黑暗中的痛苦
，the pains in darkness，
得到释放
，can be released。
在黑暗中的眼泪
，the tears in the darkness，
能够阻止
，can be stopped。
在黑暗中的受伤
，the hurts in the darkness，
能够得医治，成为勇士
，can be healed。
就是因为你们
，because of you，
我奉耶稣的名
，so in the name of Jesus。
祝福你们
！I bless you。
让你们的灵倍增、倍增、倍增
，so that your spirit will be multiplied and multiplied。
奉耶稣的名
，In the name of Jesus。